in the north of Italy, at the foot of the Alps. There are beautiful apple farms.
To explain our revolution using byproducts from the apple processing to produce new materials.
Lifestyle of the health and the sustainability. That's what we're doing here. And I wish all the people, no matter where you are, the support. We can use the apple skin as material to make our life greener, better, and more beautiful.
Nowadays, you can find wonderful bags and shoes made of apple peel skin. Organic wastes produced by the apple juice and the food markets. This polluted the air, the soil, and the water. Transforming them into a new sustainable hybrid materials, giving us all an ecological alternative besides animal and synthetic leathers.
We are just company, researchers, people that has to work and to produce stuff, goods, that's represented the sustainability. It's possible not to invent anything, so we don't believe in inventing. We believe in study the nature, getting the nature something, and giving back the nature something.
I think the apple leather is not there to go for creating something using raw material that otherwise is a waste, considered as waste.
Because the apple peels have a natural wax which provides UV protection, natural repelling, natural thermal isolation properties, and its the hardness protects the apples from the bugs attacks. We found this organic material ideal for creating a new organic upcycle material, which now has become the ingredients for apple peel skin. Now the valley is cleaner, the air quality is better, and its soil has improved its fertility. We must find the green paths to improve our world in more friendly ways, which are cleaner and better. We are passengers on our Earth, and we have to keep it as natural as possible for the next younger passengers to come. We wish to offer humanity on Earth a marvelous Christmas gift in 2016.